Women that come in that may have suffered from cancer, hair loss, or just stress that's related to extensive.